Okay, let's do this. Hello, everybody. Ultimate Clayton here, and welcome to the remake of, and welcome to once again another remake of part one of the bonus. Of the bonus of after the powerfully, ultimately, painfully marathon of Super Smash Bros. Brawl, and the reason why I begin such a sad, such a disappointed beginning is just that I did this two times, and on those two times, I actually did this part one bonus week, part one bonus. My video capture doesn't record and keep that much footage in it. I mean, it just always stopped randomly somewhere. It's just so painfully annoying. Oh my gosh, it's just so painful. And because of that, I kind of skipped through a couple of bonus stuff right here. So, yeah, we kind of skipped through a whole lot of children. And we got all the characters, so sorry if everything's like that. Blame my stupid video recording software for not keeping it all in. Now I was having trouble on the board. But just for the peeps' sake, once again, as I explain my fail recordings that did not make it out, I'll pretty much show these three new character things. As you can see here, we got Toon Link, Jigglypuff, and Wolf after I battled them. And I show it because my recording software is a douchebag and I cannot show anything. So once again with Toon Link. He got the same attacks as Link. He's actually more faster. His smash hits the same. His recovery is the same but better. And he can really go high. I'll show you this. Yeah. See, it's more high than Link's. So that's all about Link, yeah. It's just that his attacks are obviously the same, all of his attacks are obviously the same as Link, but he's more faster. So if you want Toon Link because he's more faster, you go ahead. Let's get this award before I go down. Oh, it's gone, right? Oh, it revolved back in. And it's the last award over here. This thing. So that's it. So let's go back to the map. Because that's all. Yes, it is. Okay. I'm just gonna... So that's Toon Link, but let's check out Wolf and Jigglypuff now. I should have saved this before. Now for Wolf! He can... Basically, his attacks are ferociously like that. His smash attacks are cool. And instead of his down special actually reflecting attacks when he do this, it actually does more damage. It doesn't reflect at all. It is a whole lot. It does more damage than the reflecting thing that Fox have. Some of his attacks are similar to Fox. I mean, he got this, which is the same as Fox recovery, but more weaker. When Fox shoot like laser stuff, he shoots a charge one right here, and then you pretty much got his straight special, which is just an upward dash. That did not help him actually reach that. Okay, that's all the attacks of Wolf. Oh my gosh. And do I miss a seat over there? Yeah, this is Jigglypuff. Which her attacks, it's starting with the up thing. Wow, can he actually drop there? Okay, she doesn't. Good. You know what? Just for the peep's sake, because of because of Jigglypuff's attacks, Ashley Rogue One, she needs to stand still more, so I think there's a bonus somewhere, so let me just... Oh, I was actually right there. There's a bonus behind here. I was thinking about stopping in a room right before something. Oh, there's no bonus. More shameful than having no recording in. But that's because that's just so ridiculous. I mean, it cannot get a freaking recording in. It's always gotta be like the Maxis somewhere. And I gotta be keep on fixing it all the time. It's just so nerve. I mean, it's just so ridiculous. So let's just find all the treasures over here. Now, since we're in the spot. Okay, this upward thing is just the same as singing. And his downward special is actually sleeping for no reason at all. I think for something. I think for healing. The little mic. The straight special is just an air punch right here. And something else. Is that a crack up there? Yeah, it's a crack. I got this reflector right here. Come and shoot me. Shoot me. I can really see it. Come on, shoot me. Oh, I don't got any more. Well, I'm an idiot. This is why I was trying to have fun in life. I mean, it is a crack, but it... Yeah, I need to attack it. You know it's gonna take a whole lot of her up attacks. Come on, Jigglypuff! Okay, just for peep's sake. Can you instantly die, Jigglypuff? I'm sorry, it's just that you're so weak. Well, I have no place to die to. Because I know there's a secret if you aim for that thing up there, but Jigglypuff cannot break it. Oh yeah, there is one, son. Sorry, Jigglypuff, this is so recommended, and now I'll just kick up the volume. Okay, let's just search through these spots. Okay, there's some secrets that I already got. Secret reason why those stairs are there. There's something else in here. Okay, all of this, all the monsters you see. Leading to this. Okay, let's do this. So how is everybody? Yeah, Chilla Conway busts out a new episode of Super Mario 64 DS. Until the restart started his LP with Pokemon Sapphire, which I got also, so maybe we could like do a Pokemon. I might do a Pokemon. Losers. I use my big strength. I was about to use my big strength for many good reasons. I'm just getting hurt. Sheesh. I cannot get a good episode straight in this freaking world. Where's that word I secrets. Sheesh. And I'm outside. Oh, mama mia, that was barrel. Stupid frames! Let's just go back to Sonic then. Against the wind in my frames. was trying to... Sonic!
Yeah, sorry people, about my commentary movies.
It's just that Sonic actually did not outrun a bullet! That's just so ridiculous! Okay, but you know what? Gosh! I'm just trying to keep my frames from going. I'm not going to jail. Me saying random stuff. So there's a secret right here. I'm sorry my commentary is like I'm just trying. What has been commentating the last remake of this and my last fail recording totally sucked. Not getting in, so, and that was like 2 hours of it too, so, you know I've been working, it was just been working too hard, and of course I was gonna miss that, too bad for you, I'm bigger than you, right there. Like, one actually died or fell on the other. That's hot. Wow, 337. Don't see you better be careful. Wonder if there's a secret one breaking that. Okay, we're outside. This is the exterior, anyways, we're outside. Hoping that there's a secret up there. Yeah, there is. What is doing? Okay, so we might actually got it. No, we don't got all of them. Oh my gosh, there's more. There's more. I just want this to end. It'll never end. Never! Still a douchebags. You know what? I'm just gonna play responsibly. See? Jumping crazy right here. Get in Sonic. Okay, let's dash for it. Just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna just kill you guys first, and then just... Let me kill you! Damn! For fucking up my chest right there. So I think there's a world deeper. So let me just get in there. Now we must be outside. No, we're not. Ah, you instantly kill yourself by jumping. Oops, sorry for that. And he actually died by jumping out the window! Oh, I thought I was done for because of that. Okay, so there's no secrets over here. This is just all the stuff that's left there. Sonic, get up there! Okay, don't mind that because it's not gonna bust out a door. I'm just taking damage. I guess AK-430. Yeah, 420! Yay! Sonic surviving! Not for long because of that stupid bug ahead. Chemist screen, go! Jeez. 500, wow. Looks like I'm a marathon. So once again, there's a secret! Jeez, not gonna survive anyway. Gorilla, spam is like, messing up. Okay, so we're gonna be outside and we're gonna go to another door. There's gonna be another secret somewhere. Hey, that's it? That's it. Shoot. Let me just go back in there. See me cut through the holes. Okay, so there's gotta be one secret that we actually missed, so let's just check out that. Once again, there's a secret that we missed. I think it's that one where we gotta make that crack explode, so we do need it. Yeah, that's how to do it. So we got that. Okay. Just for peace sake, I'm making another save like this. We're gonna do it the run of the guy style. So there's that. So let's just do the glacial, the glacial peak. Jeez. Which I'm actually gonna use the ice climbers for this. And I'm gonna use Sonic, Yoshi. No, Sonic, Yoshi, Fox. Jeez. Because my frames being good, I might do a better job in this. There's gotta be one secret that we miss. Ice climbers are just so dang happy as a family, yet totally unpopular by everybody else. Screw you too, Flo! You Flo for killing my wife! You die! Okay, forget about you. At least you die by me doing that barrel thing. So this is gonna be a little harder without them. Well, we're spinning. Okay, and ow! I'ma murder you! This is other Korean that fine. The fiends who just took my wife are the fiends who just took you, I'm sorry. Oh wow, already all the way up there, but let me just check everything else I'm missing. Okay, take care of you. Let's just go all the way up here. I mean up here. And we need to go even higher. Yeah. just wanna kill that dude.
Go! Go! Go!
Okay, we take care of those two. So yeah, we're just going around. I'd be something dickish coming in. Like, oh, I'm not. It's still side scrolling, you know. That'd be freaking kidding me because I want this done fast. Yeah, I can see where we miss. It's this one. So yeah, is that even it? And if it ain't, oh come on! Okay, so yeah, we missed one. And I need the ice crunch first. No, not Lucario. I mean Sonic, Yoshi, and Fox. There. I just want to get this done with. The bonus of Super Smash Bros. Well, I like the after game, but but still, it's just been so annoying because I cannot get a good recording of it. Like, I always get some stuff cutting out of it. And like, my frames that's happening on right now just always suck. I think it's because it's just recording, so yeah. That must be the app. Okay, screw everybody. I was about to say screw everybody. So they just said, okay, now screw you, Flo. Now screw you. Being such douchebags. Let me kill you. At least they give me an extra boost. Wow. That would have murdered him. I mean, that would have murdered him. Okay, move over there. Now move on to someone else. Oh my god. But I think these friends messing up is all worth it. Oh my gosh, you gotta be kidding me! Curse you, Franks! F you! The boy of Sonic and the Ice Climbers, who shot it even went all the way up there. Not take it. No more. Not being a good LP'er. Okay, that's Yoshi along with them. Okay. Okay, Fox, do not become the rest of them and just get green like that. Very careful with this because I only got Fox, unfortunately. Stupid. Dickish. Sucks. Ninja Stop. Okay, I
shit's just like, fuck.
But yeah, Star Fox games are just so cool. Okay, there might be another reward on top of here. It's kind of funny of how it all backfired with Fox going down.
Continue!
Frames! Ugh. But they were starting over here. Ugh. Oh wow, we actually was on the... We're actually on the icicles and Ashley did not get hurt. We need to take out the people who took out my wife and me! You die! You all die! They died along with you. Okay, let me just kill these freaks. I have no idea what Sonic's downward attack does. Oh, that! I came with more than one. Okay, Yoshi. There's no reward in. I'm outgoing. Okay. And we gotta go even deeply up, but at least there's no screen rolling. Oh, that appeared out of nowhere. We actually need to go all the way up there. We can actually break this slide. That just this keep on appearing. I mean, it's gotta be like the game doing that. Like, make that appear for no reason. And Kakoshi, get it! So I can get the bonus inside of it, even though it might be no bonus at all. Yes, there is a bonus. Okay, fine. So I got it. So please be over. No, it ain't! Keep on missing something. I mean, I know there's three, but sometimes there'll be two of them. I mean, there'll only be two and sometimes, so... That's why I'm being a little patient, as you can see. But at least I start with Sonic instead of Ice Climbers, because they always get their A kicks, so... This time I'm trying it very differently, and wow, I should have gone with the Sonic first, because he's going nasty fast. Okay, don't wreck yourself up, Sonic. You're good. You're freaking good. She'll try you other than the ice climbers. This time you froze on messing with my thing. I mean, is it because of Sonic's recovery making it up again? Oh no, I'm not gonna leave me alone, you froze! They're finally dead because they've been really following Sonic ever since, I mean, even though they're not dead. No! I want Sonic! You know what, just for the sake of it, Nick, this time, I'm kidding you all. So I just killed the three of them, but I survive anyways. Jeez. Okay, now we're gonna need to survive in the screen, I mean, side scroll right here. See, we did it again. We stand on a icicles and did not get hurt. Oh no. Oh no. I got this sword just in case, you stupid foes! Because I got icicles in my advantage. Yeah, of course that bomb over there was about to kill me. You die. You're so on fire because of the stuff you need, okay? Gosh. What does Star Fox even eat? Man, he eats shoddy stuff. Oh, I gotta be quick with this, and I gotta be very precise with this because I have no screen. Yeah, I got this. Yeah, that was what I was waiting for, you stupid metal. There it is. Let's go! You're not gonna make a fan, just go! Okay. I sound like crazy. Okay, got all the secrets from there. And why did I let me just double check just in case. What the? Okay, the frames is douchebags. Oh, there it is. Thank you. There. Let me just check again. All right, good. Everything in here. But if anybody's interested, there's a couple of Ice Climber games, I think, for the Nintendo GameCube this one. I am interested. There's a Gabby Award over here, aka this dickish part. That my frames totally combo me to, making me like so frozen every single time. But it didn't happen in the other recording, huh? Ah, yeah. And now it's happening in this recording. Oh my god! Okay, I'm alive in here. I'm safe in here. Okay, I'm safe. And I'm not. Okay, kill first, then go up. Ah, sheesh.
Okay, go up!
Yeah, I'll take care of you. And that totally blocks me dead. Okay. All going back there now. This is just me, they're getting easy, but yeah, let's go. It's gonna fall back to me, but at least I got Yoshi. Don't die on me now. Don't die on me now! No! Oh wow, I blocked that. Even though that really blows her shield up. Oh, good thing this ain't scrolling. We still need to find that reward! Okay, that really overkilled him. I really overkill this one. Let me just get that! And do not throw it over there! Oh my gosh! Okay, this is the bonus door over there, if I can reach it. Look, this friend of friends against me and that against me. Yeah, I got there. Is there anything in there? Okay, there's a big icicle in the way. Why do I need metal? No, seriously, why do I need metal? Oh, Lord, I actually need this, okay. Now, I just need a, in order to get the, on the other side. Awesome, I got through. Ugh. Okay, yes, there is a door. AKCD. Okay, now do I got it all? Now do I got it all? Yes, I do. So I make a save there for that. And we're 5% there, only 5%. I get these 5 worlds and enters to escape search facility. Outside the entrance rooms, that's what I actually want. We're not doing the entrance, we're not doing the subspace stuff yet, we're just gonna close them back. So let me just bust out Sonic, Fox, Yoshi, and Meta Knight. And Meta Knight, Meta Knight, Meta Knight, Meta Knight, okay, forget it. That makes sense since this is where Pigman is. I mean, this is where Olimar is and Falcon. There might be a secret over here. With these stupid bombs over here. Once again, even more dickish concern that they can really aim at you. And they can jump. Okay, there's this bonus door that I think I went, but I'm getting killed. Gosh. Oh! What the hell? Okay. Yeah, appears. Yeah! Oh my gosh! So I've got to catch up before it drops. Yeah, I sacrificed my life for that reward before it drops. And that's enough, right? Oh, wow. I thought it would be enough because I was about to say, wow. But, I mean, just like that. Oh, my gosh. So we still got another thing to go with. Okay, fine. So let's just speed forward. Huh? That stupid rocket. Oh, joy. Oh, no! Well, these songs get worse and worse. Okay, so that's enough, right? Oh wow, it is. Yeah, nice. Said, oh wow, it is. Okay, so that's it for that already. Let me just make a save for that. Oh, I'm not quitting. I'm always quitting. And let's go to the research facility. Yeah, the research facility. Sonic, Fox, and Yoshi, and Metal Knight. Me sing like a Fox, Yoshi, Metal Knight, and Olimar. Okay, fine, stop! What is wrong with you, Clayton? You're not yourself! You're not yourself! You're attacking two cats! Are my boobs ready? Okay, I should stop that. Get that Sonic! Yeah, nice twirl in the neck. Well, I thought he'll get that. Oh wow, he actually caught that one! Oh, that's so freaking funny and awesome. Yeah, that might be not no word yet. I should have checked more better, but I'm so lazy. What is wrong with me? Now we got things up here because I'm a douche. I thought something up here after killing them. There's a bonus door. Wait! Good thing I caught it before it disappeared. So it got that one over there. Yeah, it got that one over there that I don't know. Is that it all? Is that all? Gosh. Okay, let's check. No, it ain't. Let's just skip all this. Shoot. Oh, I did know I was on that thing. literally zooming through this entire level with Sonic here. He is, once again, he is a godsend. And we would have praised. I would actually praise the Bears if he wasn't in story mode. I mean, if Sonic was in a later board in story mode. And I thought there was an actual secret after that close. Let's just move. Wait. There's a reason why this is happening. There's a reason. And I instantly go away. And I thought there was something. Okay, fine. Not. And we gotta fight these Samuses. When battling them in intense mode, this can be impossible. I make good self-destruction, baby! With that bomb. Bomb. Okay, fine, sorry. So we got one. Yeah, we got one. Okay, now there's gotta be a secret over here. Okay. Secret over here. And if there is, then I'm sorry for being so lazy and stupid. Okay, it's got me getting hurt by that automatically. Actually, my M&M, okay, activator, gosh. going all the way back over here again. Oh, there's a secret door over here. Are you kidding me? Okay, and there's the third reward. Hopefully that's the third, and hopefully that's it. Yes, siree! Yes, siree, people! Okay, so now we'll just save it right here. Let's just go to subspace. Yeah, enter the subspace. Subspace bomb factory. Maybe we should the subspace bomb factory. So, oh, they make bombs that make subspace. Yeah. So we're not going there yet. So let me just bust out Fox, Yoshi, and Metalite. Fox, Yoshi, and Metalite. Okay. I was thinking that is a bomb factory inside subspace, but it's a factory that makes subspace bombs, okay? Ow! Gotta be a secret somewhere. Oh, these jolts, aka the replacers of anti-fairies of Legend of Zelda. Oh, we got these. Okay. Oh, wow, that one actually is these guys. Those are some, yeah. Wasting precious time of invisibility, and I'm now not invisible. Okay, that takes care of you finally. Oh, this is a side scroller. Oh yeah, bonus story. And I was thinking. Okay, not that much secrets in here. That's it? Those two secrets that we just got? I swear it's more. Okay, that's just it. Okay. I think there are more, but I actually got this from this area. So let's go back. Shoot! I cannot have good temper. Oh, good patience. And finally, we stop here. We need to find that reward. Oh, that was ridiculous. Ow. Oh, this is the three stuff again. We got the first one, but we need to get out there fast once it hits. It's like playing Fallout with a Nintendo Wii. Oh, we did not get crushed, that's good. Certainly. Alright,
just kill this area. Now this is where we came from. Oh my gosh. And the local news here, I see. Yeah, run it! Yay! Okay, the last one's down here. Ow! I remember I almost died because of a present that person gave me. I'm Nimic, get away from you! Get away from you! Oh wow, they're really just really trying to kill me. I'm gonna need that extra life, just in case they suck a little too much. Okay, there's a blue switch, but there are funny, a very funny falling down. Oh, because there's a secret door over here, yeah, with the last secret in it, yeah. No! I wanna get inside. With 200% exactly! Wow, Fox, you are just annoying. Survivor. And I cannot actually attack it from over there. Okay. Well, because... Oh, wow, I can. It's just like... Just that you need a little bit of infinite! I got the music, so let's get back to the map. And... It's not done yet! No, no, there's even more! Jesus Christ. So let me just go back. Let me just go back! 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 Okay, I should stop. Ow! Into this door. Don't have to worry about that city no more. Just actually get all the other buttons. That's you going bye-bye!
this dude survived, but yeah, it just died. And I'm going all the way up here to here. And it's not over yet, hopefully. No, it ain't. Because of the fire, there's gotta be some way in order to turn it off. Okay, now we just only do the fire over there. There's gotta be some switch there. Okay, oh, there's a work from over here. Oh, so that's why it was there! And I cannot get up there. I cannot get up there anymore. That might be some head that goes around me. Now we need to get there before it ends up dead. Hey, yeah, 5 CDs, and that was just a war, that's it. So, because you got the CD, is that it? No, it ain't! There's even more rewards! Oh my gosh, I cannot take more of this. Sonic, you better run as fast as hell. So we'll really get through all this because we're like an hour and 13 minutes. I'm so not gonna deal with my over-recording that does not get in right again. I do not want to get hurt right now. Okay, yep. Okay, let's just move. Wait, I'm suspicious now. Is there any reward behind us? Okay, there's not. I was thinking. Sonic, outrun these. Don't get killed back. And just for Pete's sake, I want to kill you. Man, I'll take care of you so you won't have to kill Sonic. Yeah. bitch. Say like that. Oh wow, I actually saved myself. Okay. Okay. Bucketheads! Even though you're not bucketheads, but bucketheads! You're buckhawks! You're buckhawk! Because you're a robot as well. Makes sense. Still! Come on, Fox, just go. Okay. Ow! That'll make my life a little easier. Let's combo in them like that, yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a reason why I didn't get up here. Okay, just for peace sake, yeah, I need data off so I can go in there. Which will lead me to there. Okay, gotta kill these guys. And more coming up, I can see. I went over down that blue thing and now over here. I should have just accepted. Hey, there's a key over there. There's a lock over there and there's a key somewhere over here. And a door over there. Yoshi, get out there! Jeez. What? Okay. I stopped saying that. So yeah, we need to destroy all of these. With Yoshi's ultimate power, he'll survive. Still aim at Yoshi, even though it was coming to someone else. Come on, Better Knight, kill him! Coming. Oh, come on, Sonic, don't you too? Open your head. Yeah! Okay, he's done for now. Come on, Sonic! Get him! Shoot! Okay, is that it? Okay, it's not a good thing. Oh my gosh. But it's a side scroller, so this is like our only chance in order to get it. Okay. Face to face with the spikes. Oh, this is gonna be close. Sonic hit it. Okay, we're good. Okay. Ow. I think it was these. It actually put us right back at the Jets. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Okay. I want it. And that's it for one. Oh my God, let's just get in the freaking door. Okay. Oh my gosh. That's what you get for wondering again. Nice sticker! Wait. It moves through these guys. Yeah, but there's none else. Jeez. So let's get even more. Oh, come on, another side screamer! Oh my gosh! And there must be something extra I missed. Stupid side screamer, you suck. I bet you I missed that reward already. I'm so curious of how they did that to you. Yeah. Okay, it's not it. Please don't be another side screamer. I want this award myself. Okay, there's none here. Because it might be over. It might not be over. It might be even longer. Basically kill me. That's it, right? I think we might got everything. No, we don't. Jeez. I mean, I have the reward, but that side screaming is just so dickish. Screw you too, stupid. I mean, screw you too, stupid. Scream mover. That's the words that's supposed to be coming out of my mouth. Speaking like a BT sword of the vampire. I gotta do this whole thing all over again. You know what? I'm just going hard on them. Okay, Sonic, just survive. Okay. And so I gotta do everything all over again. Bloody streets. Thank you. that's just so ridiculous. I mean, it's a good thing I actually cheat through the flames and stuff, but still, yo, still, Fox, you just got your... What? Is that Yoshi actually got out the floor and then went back in? Oh my god! Can I make it? Yes, I can. I can. Sam, be going nowhere. Not bad with you. And now we're here. We're here. Okay. I'm trying to face all these people. We got this. Just ridiculous! I mean, I had him, but yeah, it's just that Sonic went down and hit the thing. Yeah! found out again? And Yoshi's so happy dancing because he rocked it. Just try to get away from me. I don't need that as a weapon. Okay, so we're gonna come up to this secret over there. So yes. She getting hit this A kick so fast. Oh. Well, that's a good combo right there with those two and me. Not finding a way to escape. Oh my gosh. Leave those jerks. Let me just get inside. Okay, I need to catch that reward fast. I need to dodge these fast. I guess I can't. There's nothing. There's nothing. And that's a good reason why I should just give up. Do we got the war? Because I just heard it. Oh, fine, we don't. Okay, so we're actually getting to the point where my recording actually messed up, so we're gonna end it right off right here instead of finishing these three. So, right, so in part two, we are gonna not only finish these three, but we're also gonna check out the other bonuses after stuff for Super Smash Bros. Brawl. See you guys then. Bye. Just gonna make a save data out of this.